So we're here today with Theresa Brooks, who is running for city council in Troy. How are you today?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Well, thanks so much for coming out today. Can you tell us why you decided to run for city council?
Well, absolutely. So I love the city of Troy. I chose to raise my children in the city of Troy. I believe that it's a wonderful city. It has an amazing public school system. We have beautiful parks and recreation. We have wonderful amenities and a very diverse community that really comes together. And so I started getting involved in our community when I became a precinct delegate, and then decided to take the next step to run for city council.
Now, are there any specific issues that you want to work on if you're elected?
Well, there's a lot of issues locally that people care about, that the citizens of Troy care about. So the biggest issue that I hear from people as I'm knocking on doors is the development that's happening in the city. A lot of people are concerned with the development and potential overdevelopment of the city. So I think it's important to really look at the projects that are coming into the city, evaluate them, and make sure that they make sense for our city, especially when we consider traffic and potential environmental damage.
Are there any other issues that you want to work on?
So additional issues include funding of our library. The millage for our library will be on the table in the next year or two, so it's important that we make sure that we continue to have this as an important resource for our community. I care about supporting our seniors. I also care about doing what's best for the city of Troy.
Can you tell us how you've been involved in the community?
So I've been involved in the community as a mother. As I stated earlier, I have three children that are in the public school, well, two children that are in the public school system. One's still young, too young, but she will be in the public school system. But I am involved with a lot of activities with them. They do, you know, they're involved in many activities, including the Troy soccer. We swim at the Aquatic Center. We use the Troy Recreational Center. We do summer camps there and a lot of the other programs that they have at the Troy Recreational Center. I'm also a member of the Troy Historic Society and of the Troy Stage Nature Center. So I really do believe in getting involved in Troy, and I think we have so much to offer.
So can you tell us a little bit about your professional background and what skills you bring to the table?
Yes, so I am a physician. I did my undergraduate degree at University of Michigan and medical school at Michigan State University, and I went to Mayo Clinic for my residency. I am board certified in the area of physical medicine and rehabilitation. So as a physician, I have built many skills. I work with many different types of people from all different backgrounds, all different walks of life, and my job is to really help them and help them to get better. I also work with a whole team of people to help individuals get better, including physical therapists, other physicians, and I really believe in consensus building. I am a small business owner as well. I have my own practice, so I understand the difficulties of running a small business. So all of those things, I believe I bring a unique perspective based on my background and my professional history.
So in this race, there are six people running for three spots. Why should the voters pick you?
Well, I believe that voters should vote for me because I believe I bring a fresh and unique perspective to city council. I'm a physician, I'm a mother of children that are involved in the public school system, and I'm also a small business owner. And I believe that this does bring a unique perspective to the city. I also am dedicated to the city, I'm invested in the city, and I want to really do what's best for the people of Troy.
So if people want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
Well, I am on social media. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
Thank you so much.